Honourable Member for London-Fanshawe.
Mr. Speaker, according to representatives from the non-profit sector, only 1 in 12 non-profit infrastructure stimulus applications were approved by Infrastructure Canada. In London, two very worthy projects, the Spriet Centre for the safe storage and display of artifacts at Fanshawe Pioneer Village, and the Art Dick Gallery project at Children's Museum of London, which works to educate our children about Canada's north, were among those denied any federal funding. Both of these organizations have done extensive fundraising and received funds from the municipality, but they can't complete their projects without federal help. Both projects are shovel-ready. These initiatives would support existing jobs, create short-term jobs through infrastructure upgrades, and establish long-term opportunities by boosting London's tourism sector. Museums and science centres are asking the government to establish a $200 million dedicated fund to keep these facilities up to date and to educate and inspire our children. I support Canada's museums and science centres, and I call upon this government to do the same.
The Honourable Member for Prince...